magnet fishing. We're treasure hunting for who knows what. First catch of the day. We have fishing hook. Woohoo! Lots of black sand.
And this is what they're talking about. It's very magnetic. We can see how it jumps to the magnet, stands up. So black sand also can carry flecked gold. So this is what, when they're panning, they get down to the black sand and then they work it out to get the gold. Actually seen some other videos of guys using like the big 1,000-pound magnets and going along in the gold deposit spots in the fast-moving riverbeds where there's lots of gold, and take the black sand that they're getting from there and then pan that sand and come out with a little bit of gold fleck out of it. Usually not a ton though. But the idea is that gold fleck sticks to the magnet along with black sand, because gold's obviously not magnetic. lots of black sand, nothing else.
Cool, Barbara got her catch.
It even looks a little bit like a fish.
It's very cool.
Shiny, sparkly. Not quite shimmery, splendid.
Might be worth something. Nothing.
You know what? It's one less hook to get caught in the kids' bin.
Yep. In the bucket.
I have the most colorful catch of the day.
You do. You have the most colorful catch of the day. No falling.
Just doing what you did. It feels like there's a fish on the line. But alas, in this case, nothing more.
No joy.
Just a little piece of something.
Oh, yeah, just a little fleck of some kind of metal.
Something besides black sand. I expect that here. You got something?
A little round, very magnetic something. Not sure what it is. It's very round and it's very magnetic.
Fishing weight?
No. Maybe some steel shot or something?
That would make sense out here.
Not sure what it is. It's very magnetic though, look at this. Boing. Boing. And it like has no weight.
What is it?
I don't know, it's magnetic, whatever it is. Maybe a piece of an old hook in this case or something. It's a weird shape. Who knows? Something.
Do you need help?
pieces of nails. That's what it is. Like pieces of old nails. This one you can actually still see like the nail head and the nail.
So just old pieces of nail. Lots of black sand.
Into the bucket. Well, it looks like that ends the adventure for today.
Well, guys, so ends our first day of magnet fishing. Today we're out here in the whatever river this is. This is the San Joaquin River. Kind of rocky. Unfortunately, we lost our double-sided magnet, so we'll have to do that again. Not a lot of take today, but some pieces of nail, a couple of miscellaneous pieces of metal, some fishing hooks, and Barbara's big catch of the day, our big, colorful, fancy fishing lure, and a big wad of fishing line. So that was it for today. We'll see what we get next time.